I chose to study the MBA because I wanted to know about the digital world and find a better job and be up to date in the market, because nowadays if you don't know about the digital ecosystem, you are dead, so you have to get to know about it. I would define the Backbone Project as like the part where you learn the most in the MBA, because it's where you get to know different backgrounds of people that give you different ideas. And it's maybe the toughest part, but I think it's the most fun part, as you learn a lot and you see how your ideas are being implemented and you get a result, so it's very motivating. We work in Agile, and what we do is that we work as a tribe. We are 10 members and we are separated in groups of 5. The work is in 2 weeks, which is called a sprint. And I think more or less like each 4 sprints, we have a release, which is in front of the CEO, and we present all the work we've been doing in front of the whole class, all other CPOs, the chief product owners and other product owners. Well, living in Madrid is a great opportunity to find work because it's like basically one of the hubs of the digital world. We visited Salesforce and Accenture, and it's really cool because you can see how people are working in the environment you want to be in. So it motivates you a lot for the future, and it's very helpful. Thanks to the MBA, I'm working at Accenture. I'm doing an internship there, and what I'm doing is I'm digitally transforming the operations of a very traditional company. So it's very exciting to see how it evolves with all the things that I can apply from the master's. My experience in the MBA has been life-changing because I've found something I have fun learning at and working at. So I'm very passionate about it, and I would recommend anyone, if you want a change in your life, to do the MBA.